Hey guys, and welcome to Jocelyn Plays Tomb Raider again. So we're just gonna go right ahead and jump into another episode. Perfect. So I adjusted the audio before we get started. So hopefully it sounds so much better. I'm trying to adjust myself on my chair. And we're gonna get started, start playing. Because, yeah. I hope the audio isn't too bad, but let's continue. And we're gonna continue with my 7% complete. Last time I ended off and I didn't realize that there was a checkpoint like right near where I stopped. Because you can only like save the game at the campfires. I'm currently drinking Starbucks right now too. Okay. So let's get back to where we left off. So what is our objective? So unprofessional. Damn, this entire production is so unprofessional. Okay. So, we're just gonna keep going yonder this way. Is there anything over here? I think I already checked. Okay, so yeah, I stopped right here. And I was like, oh shit, I forgot about a checkpoint. I walked up here and found that there was one right here. So I don't think we have a skill point. Oh, we do. Okay, so we're gonna go with steady ammo because the steady ammo is like one of the best things to get.
Cool.
It's not the best thing to get, but I mean, I don't know. Like I said, I only played through so much of this game, but having steady ammo for me is gonna be really helpful, so let's master this bitch. Hold charge bow shots for double time. Okay. For double the time. Okay. So let's get this bitch going. Excuse me. I just got back from on the border. So
just got word from the West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe you get a hunting party down there.
No. Father Matthias went himself. Hold up.
You hear that? Hold on, we'll take a look.
Damn, I can't even see them. I don't even know where they went, but... Where's the other? This motherfucker. Oh, get the way up here. That's how you treat a biscuit. I don't know if I said this already, but I'm super horrible with stealth. So I'm gonna try and do as much stealth as possible. Even though, again, I do suck at stealth. Is there anything in here? Oh, there is stuff in here. Oh, I've never been in here. Oh shit, I didn't even know I was- Oh. I wanted the arrows. Ooh. Swag. Oh, there's so many arrows in here. Okay, let's get out. Okay, not that way. Okay. Okay, Lara. Fuck. Someone's left off. No, I wanted you to jump down that way. Yay! Oh! Whoops. You can command Lara to switch. Oh. Okay. I don't know if we got the upgrade part, but, let's, keep, diddly-diddly moving. How the fuck anyone did not hear that is beyond
me. She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Damn skippy I am.
Capture, kill. Kill her!
What are you waiting for?
What was that? Quiet, quiet!
That was me fucking him off. Oh. 1 out of 5 lanterns destroyed. Okay. Come here. Estupido.
She's
MLG Pro stealth kills. Frick talking. I'm kidding, I don't even know who that is. No, I want to loot this motherfucker. Maybe hit arrows. Okay, I forget where everyone is. So, this part, I constantly died when I first played this part. Oh, shit. And remember how I said that I constantly died? This is how. I thought you died. Headshot. Oh, fuck, come on. Come on, Lana. Fuck. I hate this. I hate this. I hate these dusty motherfuckers. They're fucking... You know what I also hate? I hate how there's no melee in this game. There's absolutely no melee in this game, and it kind of irritates me because melee with me, like, it's, I can't do this, like, stealthy shit.
You two, check that side. Got
it. Press B to, didn't even know what that said. What is this? Press B to, I'm pressing B. Oh. That's a handy dandy skill. Okay, so I'm gonna try and stealth all these guys. I can't guarantee it's gonna honestly work, but it'll. Okay, stealth. So I guess the objective in this game is to stealth kill these motherfuckers and throw it all away. Drink Starbucks while waiting. Okay. He just like I like. I don't think I'd be able to stealth kill all these guys. Like, think about it. Oh, shite. I have to get this party started. Did not get off to a fantastic shot. I need to damn death count too. This is where, like, I guess editing plays. Fuck this. Remember I told you I die a lot in this. I was doing so well. It was just that one guy didn't fucking die. I got stealth kills. Lara, you can walk faster than that. Okay, we're gonna play it how we did last time. Kill the guy at the top. Notice how we killed this dusty motherfucker 3 times. How many? I wish you would tell me how many. Oh. What is that up there? Okay, come on. Let's get out of this mode.
The fire's spreading.
Yeah, I know. You want to stop being dusty and get me back to normal mode? So I can fucking see shit? Come on. This mode is so annoying. Like, I guess it's helpful, but like... Uh-huh, I'm waiting. The fire is spreading. And now we move. We didn't die. Swag on these hoes. Oh, we found the journal entry.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there, in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
So, I think Matthias is the guy who helped kidnap Lara's journals. Kidnap what's her fucking face. I want to say her name is Kim, but it's not. Fuck, I don't remember what her name is. Identifier? Let's YOLO that bitch.
I can do this.
I remember this. I really remember this. That looked like it hit her. Like, no bullshit, that definitely hit her. She's done some real shit, that definitely hit her. Come on, let's go. Big ass chunk out of his leg, like shit. Oh my god.
God's got nothing to do with it. It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, it looks worse than it is.
How do you have that knife sticking like that? Like, how? How
do you have any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
Wolves took my
friend. Yeah, what are you doing?
The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
Yeah, but you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
Also
prostitutes. He needs prostitutes and stuff.
Exactly. Come here. Come on.
Campfire song. The campfire song.
Oh.
Oh no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Northern bastards. Lara has such long ass hair.
Okay.
Damn, like they like, it's not even bleeding. That's the sad part. Damn, you and dragging too? Like shit, the fuck? Like let his head get all bumped up on the ground and whatnot. Oh my god. The graphics in this game are so beautiful that the fact that, like, I literally looked at my TV and I was like, why is there a raindrop on my TV? It's still there. Oh my god, the raindrop drip. It literally looks like someone wet my TV. Look at her head. I don't know if you could tell. That raindrop right there, that's fucking insane. Dude, that's next level.
Wolf tracks.
Oh, my least favorite animal in the entire game. Not that I've...
Oh god.
Bro, look at this fucking raindrops though, like... I only got 10 points for that? Oh, fuck you. Should've took your bitch ass out then and there. Ah, fuck you up so hard. Okay, what is this? Let's look around before we start. They're fucking chickens. Oh my god. Oh, there's more arrows. Oh, good. Let's not get stuck. Okay, is this a lantern that we need to break? Okay. Let's go up here. See what's... Oh, wait. I cannot do anything with that.
These ruins.
Okay, here we go. I so wish I had like a knife or something. That'd make this all the more pleasant. Fucking hate these wolves. I really, like, you don't understand. Like, these wolves really piss me off. And there's one part of the game we'll eventually come to that, like, the wolves just are OD. Like, it's the wolves and the men, and it's just like you can't.
I just want the pack. That's all.
Kill one without notifying the other. Shit.
Got it.
Oh, I have a gun?
Okay.
Oh, I've been
got to get
this
back to Roth.
I'm waiting for you. Stupidos. Off me, bitch.
Oh, that was close.
Taking you for your fur. Stupid motherfucker. Got my gun out. Yay. Think you dusty motherfuckers can get away with fucking with me? Oh, I can't. Is it really that only one wolf? Like, I swear there are more. Like, I'm super fucking prepared. But yeah, no, there's this one part where the wolves are just like, it's wolves and the like armed guards, and it's just like, how do you give me both of those people at dust? same fucking time. Yay. Can I have fire? Where the fuck is the fire? Okay, fuck it. Better raw. Whee! Did I really do- Bro. It's fucking ridiculous. But not unbelievable. I think it was that high up, but okay, fine, let's... Ow. Hit my head on shit. Don't die. Close the wall. I'm really mad how I died like that. Imagine there's like nothing in there. That'd be hilarious. Of course, you know, like in a non-hilarious way, that'd be funny, but.
Ross.
Wiki wiki. Sunshine and Binky. Oh, and nothing says comfortable like a wooden crate or barrel.
Like you learn to do a thing like that.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
That's accurate, yeah.
You got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us
don't
the best
you know it, girl?
A strong signal in every direction. Send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you're going to say that.
Bro, I still can't get over the fucking raindrops.
After all, you're a croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of croft.
Sure you are.
What does that mean?
You just don't know it yet.
Imagine if this is like Lara Croft the second.
Well, that's how I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
Mother's name is Lara. Oh, her boots, where'd she get them from? I can't fucking hear what you're saying, so I'm gonna walk away.
I can climb this.
Cry for help. Reach the top of the. I don't. Then. You know what needs to stop? Just stop fucking raining. What happened to the sunshine I had the first day? Really? I can't fucking jump over this. Level 10,000. Oh, I'm getting a running start. I really don't necessarily need one. Pero, it's all the more helpful. Okay. When you pro AF and don't need the tutorials, I swear to God, there's a fucking wolf. Build way more confidence in using that. shit.
There's no one up
pro skills.
They never make it up this far.
Oh, you would have thought, you stupid bitch. Stay alert, I'm a crafty one. I wanna get this one. What's that? I'm gonna use my bow. How do I? Does it change? Yeah.
What do you think they use it for? What? Radio tower? Yeah. Still works, right?
But I wanna get this guy first. I can steal the other guy.
You think he has a line on the outside? Why do you think no survivors ever make it up this far?
What?
There's this shady douchebag. Bro, there was another guy here. There you are. Congratulations. I just did stealth. Huzzah! Okay, stealth is a lot easier when there are like two guys versus like swipe. That's two out of. I'm not sure why I did that, but. Never say never. I didn't really need to jump with that, I just wanted to get to the other guy. Okay, let's okay, alright. Yeah, it's difficult like this. Oh, I need fire. I'm after you can never fuck it. Oh! Wait, guys, we found something.
Mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs.
I don't know where this hidden information is on this. No idea where the information was, but like I said before, we aren't gonna find every single thing. Jump down, woman. Never listen to anything happen. Fucking thing. Where did I get? Let's go this side first. It just hits the thing. Oh, another book.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Not shit. Okay. Let's get back to the good shit. So we found a book. Okay, I was gonna do the little fire thing, but it's not that. I hate the rain, it's just so depressing. I don't want to fall in there. his fire withstand in the cold and the rain? Physics. Not even physics, actual logic. Okay, here we go. Illumination challenge unlocked. Complete recipe. Okay, I don't remember how many there are. Oh, there's 10. 10 plus 10. Okay. Let's extinguish the fire. Oh. This thing. I haven't found anything new or exciting because, again, I've played through a good portion of this game. So, oh shit, I forgot about this. Oh shit. XXXXX. What? That is a hunk of shit. I was pressing X like a motherfucker. What? Okay, let's try this again. Oh no, that's falling. Now, there we go. I was pressing X, like, fuck Lara. What are you doing? Nothing.
Lara, are you there?
Like always. Fuck off, I'm talking.
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on the trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS.
Now, unfortunately, I find Sam. Cry for help. Find the bunker.
You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Is it the hot one?
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
I'll let you find this pussy. No. Lot of them.
Hey, wake up! Wake up! We got an intruder!
Oh, you got this dip. That's what you got.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Oh, fuck! I wasn't prepared for this. Fuck you. 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 Fuck you too. I like how this guy's just chilling. There's fucking fire. Fire up in your asshole. What? What's this guy doing? I hate you all. I forgot about that. It came so unexpected. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fucking douchebags, same fucking beard, ain't got no fucking original ass hairstyle. Oh my god. Hello, I'm Jocelyn, I'm here to party. Oh, how convenient. Oh, I think this is where we find out some drama. Or some, like, shit like that went down. Alright, show us the fucking video. That ass.
It's mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Smack him.
Oh, hello. Hey. Is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Yes, Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical.
Bastard.
Her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me, looming out of the water it was. So I give it a old Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does.
Damn.
Took me a week to sleep that night off, and I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
You can tell he gets a lot of bitches. Oh? Shit.
Alright, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut!
drama queen.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. Discoverer.
The world-renowned archaeologist, fish, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's fine.
It's just
You're
a
gonna
fish.
Be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
Offended.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay?
Is that really how that works?
We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take
Is it
four,
pre-cut for him,
action.
Too?
Okay, now take a firm grip. And then slice him down the belly. Like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. Oh.
You've got great instincts, girl.
Bitch.
You just have to trust
them. I was only
5 years
old.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
Let's not talk about it, okay? I still have the hurts.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
No. Y'all won't get through it. I'll get through this shit. Y'all know about this. Nothing about this.
Okay, Lara.
Are you just ready to get up?
They killed me.
Oh, we have a skill point. But with that being said, we have officially reached the checkpoint. So I'm going to end this video episode here right now. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope the audio is a lot better. I turned up the mic and I turned down the volume a slight bit. You know, I'm constantly looking at the volume. So hope it was a lot better. But I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Bye.